My name is Erezi Adore. They call me Uncle Z. I'm the CEO and the initiator of the Spell Africa B2S Adult Literacy Project. It's a free adult education project of Spell Africa Initiative. And we are in the mission to transform the lives of the over 65 million illiterate youth and adults in Nigeria to learn how to read and write out of extreme poverty. It is so amazing, and we are so excited today because we had the privilege to have Elizabeth Inyamaru all the way from New York to take our live class for this month. It was an amazing experience with Elizabeth. The students learned a whole lot from her. We appreciate her personal story that she used to inspire these women. As a woman, we felt that she would be the right mentor for the women to explain and encourage them never to give up in their quest to acquire education, to become graduates able to read and write and become functional literates in the society.
My name is Regina Akiwande.
My name is Eunice.
My name is Juma Yusuf.
What I learned from Elizabeth's class is encouragement, because she told us how she struggled to become a graduate today, that we should have hope and study hard. No matter the condition we see ourselves, we shouldn't look backwards, that we should look forward so that we achieve something in the future.
I worked in a school. I have learned a lot.
As I enter this school now, I don't savvy how to write, how to read. So my prayer will say, I go turn to graduate for this very school.
We thank Elizabeth very much for the class, and we are very grateful.
Elizabeth, we love you, and we enjoy your class, and we need you more.
So we use the opportunity to appreciate Elizabeth, and we are so grateful, so honored to have had her to teach the students all the way from New York. Thank you.